When the lockdown started, my family was not in Mumbai. They couldn't be in Mumbai due to the travel restrictions. Being alone, I had to take complete responsibility of my house, along with managing office work. It was quite challenging for me, as I didn't do much household chores before, from cleaning house, cooking food, washing clothes. I was doing all alone. It was overwhelming at times.
The pandemic saw a paradigm shift in the way we were used to living. Before the pandemic had hit us, we were quite used to the daily chores being attended to by our housemates. So basic tasks like cooking, washing, cleaning were seldomly thought of as responsibilities because the maids used to take care of them. However, the pandemic saw us suddenly missing their support. All these tasks thus now had to be carried out by me and my wife, who is also a working woman. So I thus had to pitch in supporting in all of these household chores. My son has also started his homeschooling ever since the schools have opened, and I have to at times kind of go ahead and support him in attending these classes because he's quite young.
The key responsibility that I had with me was washing the dishes. However, occasionally I had also helped cleaning the house along with my son. Apart from this, both my spouse and I also had the responsibility of shopping for the daily supplies over the weekends. Since the pandemic, I started accompanying my dad to the hospital for his dialysis, which otherwise my dad and mom, they managed on their own.
To be honest, I think the change was never easy. I was never used in assisting in household chores, and I always thought that it was not a man's job. So while my wife used to overmanage in these tasks over and above her official duties at times, I used to feel that managing household chores was very easy and anybody could actually go ahead and do it. But having supported her in performing these activities for a considerable time frame now, I believe that it is actually not that easy, and hence this has surely changed my perspective towards these activities.
Honestly, I always thought that washing so many dishes is a difficult job. However, once I took up the task, I gradually learned that it can be managed, but of course my spouse had to observe me initially. This task made me realize that, you know, whenever we have our meals, we opt for so many cutleries, which otherwise we can do away with. This would not only save the effort of washing too many dishes at one go, but also save on the resources. We Indians have the tradition of eating with hands, and if we can go back to our tradition, I believe there are a lot of things that which can do away with, which otherwise we use it just for our comfort.
Initially, it was tough. As I had never stay alone with alone, and this whole experience was new and quite daunting. From beginning, someone who never cook, I had learned new recipe, filling up groceries, buying household items. Gradually, I learned to manage it and balance both office and home related work. I never worked from home before the pandemic, but now I may consider it gives the good experience I had.